Hey, Valentine's 2 weeks away. Time goes quickly already. In fact, it falls on a Sunday this year. And if you wanted to show your loved one a unique and creative way, because you have to do something different every year now, well, we have some ideas for you. Now, Julie Plant is here from Honolulu Cookie Company, and she's joined by local artist Janet Tran. We're going to talk about an event that you're tied in with Janet. But Julie, this is gorgeous. I mean, if you need to spice up that Valentine's this year, do something different. Tell us about your offerings that are coming out for Valentine's Day.
Great. Well, thank you for having us this morning. Our heart-shaped cookies this year, which are made of our premium shortbread cookies, they're all of the chocolate dipped ones are hand-dipped. They come in beautiful packaging this year. We have everything from our satin heart to our new window box that highlights the flavors for you. We have a tin, a pop-up box, which makes it, you know, that great gift.
Right. And this is something, of course, not just for your girlfriend, your boyfriend, your husband, wife. You can get something for, like, family members or friends, even
your
friends
neighbors.
In the mainland, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so this is the signature tin right here, right?
Yes, so this is our heart-shaped tin that includes the cookies. So in our cookies, we have our number one flavor, which is the chocolate dipped macadamia nut. Ooh, we have our lily koi with dark chocolate. Everybody loves dark chocolate. Mm-hmm. Our chocolate chip, butter mac. And then my husband's personal favorite, his white chocolate with the coconut on it.
And let me ask you, what's the most popular chocolate that you have? Is it the darker chocolate, or are people into the lighter varieties?
This past Christmas season, dark chocolate seemed to really
like
kind of win over.
You know, as I get older, I'm liking dark chocolate, but as a kid, it was all milk chocolate.
Exactly.
You know what I mean? So I think my tastes are changing. We're going to talk more about the cookies because these look absolutely gorgeous. But first, we have an event that is happening this weekend.
Yes,
Janet Tran, local artist here. Tell us about this event and how people can get involved.
Go ahead, Janet.
So it's kind of a collaboration between our department at the UH, art department, with the Honolulu Cookie Company, and they approached me to create a floral wall for them. So it's a really exciting avenue to explore. So I kind of got to pick some flowers with them and work together with the Honolulu Cookie Company to create this floral backdrop that, you know, couples can kind of, you know, pose in front of and have their picture taken, and also in a nice promotion for the product as well.
That's right. So in this world of Instagram and hashtags, this is a very hashtagable moment.
Yes, okay, so where passion in paradise would be your hashtag.
Passion in Paradise. Where is the artwork? Where's the mural?
The mural will actually be at Waikiki Beach Walk, so it'll be very close to their Waikiki location.
Okay.
So it'll be right in front of that general area where you can actually, you know, line up with your husband, your wife, whoever your significant other is, and then get your picture taken and kind of have a nice little moment in, you know, paradise.
Right, okay. And when is it going to be up, and when can people start seeing it? This weekend, right?
Yes, so it's going to be on Saturday. The photos will be from 1 till 3.
Okay.
And we certainly encourage all of our visitors so we can share a little bit of our aloha and passion in paradise with them to please join us. And again, right at Waikiki Beach Walk.
Okay.
It's going to be on the stage area there.
All right, so you can't miss it.
You can't miss it.
Yeah.
And our beautiful wall by Janet is going to be there to attract everybody's attention. So we're quite excited to partner. And for every photo that's taken, Honolulu Cookie will be donating $10 to UH in support of the programs there.
Every photo, $10.
$10.
All UH students, everybody that's in Waikiki needs to go check it out.
We're very excited to partner with them.
You need to drive in. Okay, let's talk about how people can get this. Your locations across the island, and do you do some online business?
We do. So we have our stores in Waikiki, as well as Ala Moana and Ward.
Okay.
And then let's not forget our Maui stores as well, and Las Vegas. You can shop online at honolulucookie.com. There are some shipping deadlines, so you want to make sure that you go ahead and order those early this week so that your loved ones on the mainland and afar can get them in time.
And besides the whole Valentine's feature that you have, they also sell baskets that you can buy with cookies and
Correct.
All kinds of goodies.
We do
inside,
have
right?
some baskets that have a combination of our top products, everything from our surfboard box, which is quite popular with our visitors, our signature pineapple shape box. We've got our new signature line coming out this week. Hint, hint, everybody, come by and check it out.
Check it out. Be the first to know. And these things are also great ideas if you wanted to bring some cookies into work and share it with your coworkers, get some brownie points. These always win. Well, we want to thank Janet Tran, local artist. Go ahead and check out what's the hashtag once again?
Passion in Paradise.
Yep,
Passion in Paradise. This Saturday, Beach Walk, Waikiki, 1 to 3, correct?
Correct.
All right, that's on Saturday, and we want to thank Julie for coming in. Julie Plant from the Honolulu Cookie Company. Make sure this is part of your Valentine's giving and your love. Look at those heart-shaped cookies. And don't forget, less than 2 weeks away, don't be in the doghouse. Get something very nice for your significant other or your family members. Thank you for stopping by, both of you.
Thank you very much.
I appreciate it.